Alright, let me know when you start.
I started.
Well, that's very cool of you to have started recording just now. It's very cool of you that you just started recording. It's a pretty cool thing to do to start recording like that. That's pretty nice of you. That's pretty cool.
Oh my god, shut up. Oh my god, shut up. I'm also sick. That's why I sound stuffy.
L
I did a little off-camera building, which wasn't a lot. I just mined down a few trees. And I found a perfect staircase design to do, which is nice.
So, I have had an epiphany.
What?
I'm gonna need a lot more wood. Because this...
Yeah, me too.
I'm not making a penis-shaped house. I am making a penis-shaped palace.
Oh.
Purely so I can call it Palace Phallus. Come on. That name is golden.
How about you mature? How about that? Huh?
Palace Phallus, Dylan. Palace Phallus.
Okay.
It writes itself.
So that's the guy who named himself Urine. Oh, man, sir. How do you pronounce it?
Oh, just Urine, Omancer, but that's not important.
Wait, is this recording? Hold on.
Where's me frog? Hello, frog. How's it going, me froggo? Me froggo, buddy, old pal, my old chum. Old buddy, old chum, old pal, old dicklet, you know?
I just coughed now, right into the mic. Is that loud or no? I'd say on OBS, like, most of the time the volume's red. I want to be loud
my
enough.
Boat? Oh, that's fine.
So yeah, I did a little off-camera building.
Very cool. Do you have any oak saplings?
Now you're stuck. I'm joking.
How dare you?
Go.
How dare you? I'm stealing this. I'm kidding.
There you go. I have plenty. Hold on. They're in the bottom chest. You take like half. But I want some too. You know, you take all of them if you want to plant them all. We can share.
Do I have any dirt? Do you mind if I grab some dirt if you have dirt?
I don't have any. Oh wait, yeah, I do. I have a stack, and then 11. That's all I have.
This is more than enough. I just wanna plant some. Are these oak trees or are these like the mango trees?
Mangrove? No.
Yeah, I know.
I heard the mangrove biome spawn like thousands of blocks out. So yeah, we're nowhere close to one.
Boingus.
There's also a way to get renewable clay now. You can craft dirt with a bucket of water to make mud. And mud also spawns naturally in the mangrove biomes, but you can put it above one of those dripstone things and it'll eventually drip all the water out and turn to clay. Which is pretty cool.
That is cool.
I like how they keep doing these updates that make it easier to do skyblock. Like a few updates ago, they added renewable dirt because you can trade gravel with piglins and then craft into coarse dirt and then use a hoe on it and it'll make more dirt. On skyblock, it used to be that you could only have like the amount of dirt on the island because it wasn't renewable.
I'm sleeping.
I just found out that you just have to be on top of the bed, you don't have to be on it, and you can still do the bouncing texture.
Nice. What a beautiful morning.
Yeah.
Did I leave my boat over there like an idiot?
Yes.
You weren't supposed to answer yes to that.
Well, I did. How about that, huh?
How about I fist you?
Yo, keep this family friendly.
What, I'm not allowed to punch you? With my fist?
No comment.
Good decision on- whoa, I lagged.
Wow.
I lag to a magnitudinous degree.
Oh, I forgot how I made this in creative mode.
No, my wood. That sounded Anywhom.
I think what I did was...
Yo, mama.
Bro, shut up. I forgot how I did this.
Nope.
That. Okay.
It's about drive. It's about power. It's the hunger of the valor. Put on the left, put on the hours, and pump with hours.
Huh?
Bark on some mono.
Hold on, I got one of those again.
Let's try on the top of the last one. What? What'd you say?
I had to blow my nose again. But
that's
this cold is literally almost gone though. Because it was a lot worse yesterday.
Well, that's good, Dylan. That's fantastic. That's wonderful. Yeah. Wow.
Hold on, I gotta see what D'Angelo's doing. I don't know what he's doing.
He's probably doing things.
Did I actually start recording? Oh yeah, I did. Okay.
Imagine not even recording.
Yeah, that would could not be me. I still didn't even upload episode 3 to YouTube. I went to the creative world.
Oh yeah. I mean, I feel like that's not really necessary anyway.
Really? So I should just upload this one?
Frog. Yeah. Hold on, I'm looking at my...
So...
Froggy. He's so handsome, I love him.
Yeah. I need to have Optifine. Because the only way I can zoom in is by changing my FOV.
Dylan, can you do me a favor?
What?
Can you get up high on your house and tell me if this is like what is a proportionally good length for the phallus?
I don't know, bro. Like three times the size of the balls, I guess.
I haven't even made the balls yet.
Well, plan out how big you're gonna make those, then just make it three times longer than that.
Question, when I do make the balls, could I put them in your jaws?
Can I put my balls in your jaws?
Is that song copyright?
I doubt it.
Like the guy who sings it, he must be proud of that song. He must like want to protect the rights to that. I know I would if I were in that situation.
Yeah. I did make doors. That's cool. I knew I did. I'll do like that.
Can I do your jaw? Can my balls in your jaws, not your jaws in my balls. No, wait, that does work. Actually, this is the same thing. Your jaws, my balls. You do the math.
No.
Okay. I've got a peer-reviewed study right here that says, says you're a pussy.
Yo, keep it family friendly, bro.
Oh, I forgot. I keep forgetting that I don't care because nobody asked you.
That was actually pretty funny. I'm not gonna lie. I'm forgetting how I did this creative mode staircase. I want to go back, but it's too much effort. I gotta change the world name to load the property files, and then I gotta change the game mode. I wonder what happens if I run a creative mode server but on a survival mode world, and vice versa. Like, will the server take priority, or will the world take priority?
I think the fate of the world always takes a priority, Dylan.
This...
Bro, free sticks, and not in a weird way. Oh, apples! Dude! Oh my god. The thing I like that the leaves decay now and like fall down by themselves. A, it makes my job way easier, and B, like you just get apples and stuff falling from the sky. I really wish you could make apple cider in this game. I would. That would be the only thing. Apple I wouldn't what? Drink potions. I wouldn't need any of that. I just drink in-game apple cider because God, I love apple cider.
I love apple cider too, and apple cider donuts are so good.
Oh my God, they're so good. You know, I like we had apple cider for like 2 days and I drank it all. Like the gallon. Not gallon, but like, you know, what is it? Like a half gallon or a quarter gallon? That it comes in?
I
downed the whole thing in a matter of 2 days. So like...
This has to be like that if I even want to fit.
You know, this says a lot about our society. Oh, also, I have lily pads if you want.
Cool. I think this is gonna work. So if I saw the other level being lower. Did I mess up my staircase in creative mode? I should have tested it. This should be like a block higher. What if I do it back here?
I got an apple, baby. I got an apple, baby. I got an apple, baby.
That from the entrance. Okay. And then... And then... This.
Searching lollipops and rainbows in your mama. Do 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 do
do do do. I'm trying to figure out how to do this. I think I did foolproof in creative mode, so I gotta do it in survival now. It's gonna be really annoying.
Time's never starting.
Jeffrey Epstein did kill himself. Okay, I think I fixed it.
I'm dropping off some lily pads, my dude-ski.
Thanks, dude-ski.
Didn't I have more? Oh, wait, I have more lily pads in here. There we go. Here is a poop ton of lily pads. I am a poo-poo master.
I'm trying to figure out how to do this. I might go by creative world again. Just real quick. Foolproof this. It's all based on the other level being lower. But I don't know how to do that. That way it might work. Shoot. Okay, I messed it up again. Or did I? No, I definitely did. Or did I?
I'm willing to venture you did.
No, I don't think I did. This used to be 3 blocks tall. I tried to do that grid base. I looked up modular Minecraft base on YouTube, and there's like such little results. It's surprising.
Hey, drowned don't spawn in swamps, do they?
They don't spawn in normal water. It has to be, like, under a cave. Underwater cave.
I see. There isn't an underwater cave over here, is there? Oh, I think there is, actually. Oh, well. You live and you learn, and sometimes you learn to get stabbed by a trident, you know? It really just do be like that sometimes. And sometimes we gotta live with the fact that it do be like that sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes you die.
Yes. Okay. Oh, I gotta make torches. Do you have coal?
Yeah, only 12 though. I'll give you half. 12.
That's pretty generous of you.
You're welcome, bro.
What can I say except
What's the edge though, Jordan? Can you like call him? I really want to play with us.
Bruh, he's probably busy.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I am going to make myself a crapping table.
Crapping? Is that what you said? What if I do that? Oops.
Hold on. I have 24 torches.
I pressed the wrong button.
Oh my froggy!
Look at him swim! Look at him swim! I didn't know they could do that. That's so cool.
Where is he? Why did you steal my frog?
I clicked the lead. I thought it was going to go right back into my head, but it fell off the side. That's so adorable.
Put him back!
Look at him swim. Look at him. Look at his arms move.
Yeah, I'm looking at his arms move away from where I want them to.
Look how fast his little legs are.
Yeah, I know. It's adorable. Put him back.
I want him.
What do you mean you want him? Get your own frog. You've shown to me that... Where is he?
He teleported into the boat. Oops. My bad.
It's whatever.
I didn't know that was going to do that.
Get in the thing. And you, get out of here!
Blech. There you go. Peace offering. Thank you. There's a skeleton on my island.
Bro, you want some more lily pads?
On my island. Get off my island. Missed. Ooh, that was a pro battle.
Thanks. Bro, take some lily pads.
Thanks. Thank you very much.
Au revoir.
I think we have like more than a stack now. Oh yeah, we definitely do. We have almost a stack and a half. We have 64 and 31.
Of lily pads?
Yeah, I got a bunch too. There's a bunch of this.
Jiminy Christmas. I am throbbing, honestly, right now.
What?
Huh?
Excuse me? Excuse me?
Huh?
I love that sound. It's so funny.
Go to bed.
You sound like Stewie Griffin when you say that.
No. It's the Michael Rosen. Go to bed. Look at Michael Rosen go to bed.
Is that the guy who goes...
Are you kidding me? My silly frog, man.
Did he go back in the boat?
He went back in the boat. You obtuse little man. Stay away from my frog.
Push him up. We gotta push him up. He was, like, chilling there. There we go. Come on.
Don't make him stand on the torch. Oh, I can see his little toesies. That's adorable. Where'd he go? God damn.
Toes.
Get your boat.
Do you see that video of Markiplier? He's like, I'm gonna suck on the toes. It was so weird. So we see Markiplier say, I love milk.
I'm sure he did, Dylan. I'm sure he did.
He's like Homelander. He loves milk, too. There we go. He was like right around here. Now he's just chilling. What? Bro. Not again.
Just let him vibe. He's cool. He's fine. He's fine where he is. So long as he continues to not move.
But look, he's in the bed. He's getting a little slimy.
Mm-hmm.
That's your job. Get it?
I know. I was actually going to say, what if I like my bed slimy?
Get it?
I know. I just made this up. Okay.
Get it?
No, Dylan, I don't get it.
Bro, you're so dumb. There is a... Oh, it's not a cave, it's just a little deep, little trench. If you place them this close together, they're never gonna grow.
It seems some of them already have.
Yeah, but the ones in the middle won't. Ooh. Lily pad.
My dude! Stop plapping around with your wet feet. Oh my god, this is not a playground. This is a construction site. Josiah, behave yourself.
Just found this funny glitch. We share half of everything, alright? Iron, diamonds, coal.
That, you know, alright.
So I'll mine half this oak wood and I'll give you half. Because we both need it.
You know what that is?
Sorry, I had to blow my nose. I have to mute my mic every time.
Cause sorry, it's loud. I have to blow your mom.
Wow. She's probably gonna watch this, you know. That's a joke.
Oh, she's...
My uncle, man. But he's cool.
Alright. Cool. I don't mean any of that, by the way. Your mom is an awesome lady.
You never even said her name.
Yeah, well, obviously I'm not gonna say your mom's name.
I call your mom by her name.
Well, you don't say it on stream. Not that we're streaming.
No, I mean, like real life.
I mean.
In real life.
Oh, yeah, I try not. I feel weird about calling my friend's parents by their first names. I know her name, but I'm not going to say it because, again, you're recording and you refuse to edit.
Yeah, I feel like just our names is enough to put the video.
My name is your mama. My Josiah, I love you. You know what? I can't be mad at you. I love you too much. You just vibe so hard. He does, though. He really does. I'm so proud of him.
Oh, I did mute that time. My bad. Viewers, if I get any. I looked at my videos, and they only got like 3 views. I don't know who viewed them. How much times did you view them? I viewed my first one once.
I mean, I probably rewatched it a couple times just to get the recording, but.
Thanks, bro. Yeah, D'Angelo has to do his homework and watch them.
Watch some what?
The videos, so he knows, like, where we're at.
Oh, I thought you, like, stopped your sentence there or something. You were like, oh, he has to do his homework and watch some. And I was like, don't you want to monetize this?
I didn't say watch so, I said watch like M, watch them.
Gotcha.
Oh, big tree. I need my boat over here, it's a lot easier.
I need the speed.
Do you have my boat?
I don't have your boat. Oh, I do have your boat.
Let's pick another boat. We'll have a bunch of boats.
Oh, go ahead and have a whole boat party.
There we go.
Ba ba beep booba beep.
Oh, so where
are we
going?
Boats,
they like lag you out.
Beep beep booba beep boop beep beep boop beep ba boop beep. Boop bop, beep beep boop bop, beep boop beep bop, boop bop boop, boop beep boop. Bop 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 boop, beep booty bop, boop bop bop, beep boop bop, beep 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 boop boop, beep boop boop bop, boop boop beep boop da da, bop bop boop 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 boop. You, why does the lead have so much range?
I don't know.
When I put the ceilings in, you're going to have to chill out, man. You're going to bonk your head. He's just vibing. Why do you have so many boats?
So I could do this, 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 this.
Dylan.
Yeah? Oh yeah, we need that wood, my bad. It's funny though. It's funny, Dylan, we just have a bunch of them. In case they blow up by a creeper.
Dylan, do it for the vine does not apply to every situation, you understand?
Yeah, it does.
No, it does not.
Yes, it does do.
It does not apply to every situation. There are some situations in which it simply does not apply.
Okay, nerd. Let me play your theme song.
Are you going to play the nerd music?
No. Hold on. Let's see.
I actually think, like, it's gonna sound weird me saying this, because, you know, obviously, but I think my dick is perfect length.
Shut up.
No, but I'm looking at it from above, and it looks pretty good. Here, you ready for this? Oh my god, there are as many boats.
Some nice background music for the YouTube video.
Oh no, it harmed me armor. I'm in armor harmer. Okay, that's fair. We each got one hidden.
Floating. Look at this. I could climb up walls. I had a plug-in. Oh.
Bleh. Take your stank fish and get out of here.
Do you have any food?
Yeah, I have food.
Oh, alright.
Not a ton, but I got food. Now get your boat out of my business.
We need a bunch of them. Well, let's leave some over here. This is a docking bay.
Yeah, it's a docking bay for me.
I thought everything was shared.
Here is your boat.
I don't think Nintendo music's copyrighted.
Nintendo music is crazy copyrighted, dude.
No, it's not.
You're messing with me.
I'm gonna look it up.
Nintendo
right now.
Is some of the harshest about
Yeah, they copy their game, but let me see. Is Nintendo. Wait, can you use.
No, I'm telling you right now, no, you can't.
Avoid using a copyright song. What expressly forbids users from uploading its game soundtracks on platforms like YouTube? What? Okay, let me see this.
You know what, I think I'm going to make the balls two blocks high just to, you know, add some depth to the whole situation.
How about some nice Minecraft dubstep remix?
Can I put my balls in jars? My balls in jars.
Can you shut up? I like the one where it's Steve mirrored stabbing a skeleton off a cliff. That's pretty nice.
We used to roll the dice. You know my dick in my enemy's ass. Instead of the crowds would say, now the old king is dead alone.
There we go. go to bed.
Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed, go to bed.
Do you like this?
It's pretty good. No, yes. I gotta make a shovel.
Wait, let me see any other. Hold up. Let's see. Here we go.
I want my boat to be a different kind of wood just so I can
this
differentiate.
This would be copyrighted, right? It's a Minecraft parody. Will this be copyrighted? It's Fallen Kingdom.
I would say so.
No, I don't think
so. I wouldn't chance it. No. We can always remove it from the video if we get struck.
I'd have to separate the audio from the video. I just have to separate this specific audio from our voices. Do you think that dinosaur song from Ice Age 3 is copyrighted? I heard it recently, it's just been stuck in my head.
Dude, what about the, you know, the dinosaur screeching meme?
No.
It just makes the... Sorry, I can't do it justice, but like... it's a good noise. Look up dinosaur screeching.
I think I'm gonna do this. Do you know Ice Age 2 was the best one? And then they just kinda went downhill. In Ice Age 4, Continental Drift was okay, and then Collision Course was just bad. Here we go.
Yeah, this is definitely copyrighted, dude.
Ah, damn it. All the good music's copyrighted.
Most songs, if not all, are. Okay, like that's.
Alright, what should I play then?
With Disney. I'm joking.
I wonder if Disney movie songs are copyrighted.
Okay, you're messing with me. I wasn't sure if you were earlier, but you definitely are.
No, it's an actual question.
They're obviously copyrighted, though.
Oh, no, it's not copyrighted. Ooh, Kevin McLeod. Cleoid. Cloud. Kevin McCloud. It's not Cloud, it's Mac. It's M-A-C. McLeod. That's it. Here we go. Oh, this is perfect. This is perfect. Okay. By the way, the reason why the people watch this video hear it and then it paused and hear it again, because I find the song on YouTube and then I have to put it in Discord so my buddy Raf can hear it as well. Here we go. It's so quiet.
It's a quiet song. Is there still wood up there?
I didn't even buy that tree. It looks like it's decaying.
Hey bro, do me a favor, pick up any drops that come from this tree.
Yeah, I will.
Alright.
Did you get all the wood?
I got all the wood that I could see from that tree, unless I missed some.
Let me look. looks like you did. No, you did. You did.
I missed some?
Yeah, I got a ladder, don't worry.
Feel free, my dude. Ski.
You can tell by, like, you have to light it up so you're looking directly at the leaves, and if you can't see through, then you missed one. To get boats over here.
I know there's not a lot of places to jump, my dude ski, but I'll make you your own. Hey, that gives me an idea.
Why did you say dude? Hey man, how so much?
Can you spare a couple lily pads?
Here, these are the ones I have in my inventory. There you go. You go backwards in a boat so slowly. Try to go backwards.
I know. Oh wait, hold on.
Here's a good one. That's a good one. This one's also, like, has a title similar to Sneaky Stitch, but I forgot. Hold on, I got a Scheming Weasel. Scheming Weasel's the name. Since we get so much saplings from each tree, we should just use those as fuel. It only takes 2 saplings to cook an item, so yeah, don't waste coal, it's more valuable.
If you have any more lily pads, I'll take them, or I'll just mine some.
I don't have any use for them.
And
now,
by mine some, I mean I will ram into them at like Mach 6 or however fast this thing goes. Ooh, in the Hall of Mountain King. I like this one.
Did you ever see that video? Did you ever see that video where they like do it on the piano? It's like so overdone. That's like my favorite video of all time.
Oh yeah, those are great.
It's like an electric piano, and then there's like, yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
I know exactly what you're talking about, baby.
Look at these trees, how submerged they are. They're like 2 blocks in. That's crazy. I never saw it like that. I actually like these, so I keep them here. That's pretty cool. We should just take a bunch of submerged trees. That'd be really nice. Like these 3 over here. Don't buy those, because they look cool. You're getting so much apples. We should get some mods that add like newer recipes. Like Pam's Harvest Craft, that's a really good food mod. Wait, this is by Kevin McLeod?
Probably the artist who uploaded it.
I thought this was like a really old song, like
it
Beethoven.
Is.
Oh. Yeah, this is a nice playlist, I like it. Let me take all this wood, I'll share half of it with you, like we said earlier. Because we're bros.
I'm making a lily pad island for Josiah.
Nice. He'd like that.
And I'm surrounding it with dirt so that we can't ram into it by accident.
Good idea. I just, like, teleported up from the boat. It's weird. Okay, so much saplings and sticks. I like how they added sticks falling from branches. It's, like, a very good mechanic. I think they added that at 1.14. Yeah. Did you ever see that show Smiling Friends? It was so good.
It's by YouTube. I've seen, like, clips, but, you know, I don't... What is it on? Hulu?
I could just give you that website I pirate everything with.
Oh, you could.
Yeah. I probably shouldn't
say. You know you're recording that, right?
Yeah. They have no proof. I'm just joking. Sleep.
Cheers.
Sleep.
I'm sorry, I'm building a paradise for my froggy friend.
A gangster's paradise?
Yeah, he's a gangster.
That was such a bad joke.
If you want to put that on and, like, bleep it out so, like, we can't get struck for it.
I don't know how to do that.
I'll just sing it then. The most paradise in the gangster's paradise.
You botched that so badly.
We're spending all our lives in the gangster's paradise.
Oh, this is monkeys spinning monkeys. Here we go. So this goes directly back, right? This should be 3 blocks. So this. There should be that. What?
Alright, if you want to sleep now, I'm going to sleep now.
I think I messed this up.
I probably did.
I'll just go to sleep. Be sad. We should also play Left 4 Dead and upload some videos.
Oh yeah.
The more different games we play, like, I don't know, the more exposure we'll get or something like that. So what I need is I need that to go there, that to go there. Wait, this is 3 blocks. I need you to not be that. I need you to be 3 blocks up. So I need
you to be come that. With me, little frog. Away, little frog.
Little frog.
My little frog friend.
Oh wait, I think I just solved my problem. Very easily. That. Here we go.
Well, no way, I just lost my lead. Oh, there it is.
We have slime and string. This is one of my favorite Kevin McCloud songs.
Bruh, is this not enough for you? Do you need more space? Oh, you know what? I know how to fix this. There we go. Dude! This is perfect for him! He's gay! Oh, he loves it! This is such an epic gamer moment. Let me change
my FOV zoom in. Looks pretty nice. That does look nice. Good job.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. I fixed it. I made a perfect system.
Okay, so apparently it still wasn't big enough for him.
What a goober.
Right? Like, can you imagine being such a little nasty child? Such a little nasty basty?
Yeah. Try to make it so that it's wide enough so that the lead is too short, so he can't.
Like, that's what I'm trying to do, right? But the thing is, this small piece of frog is being a slimy coot.
Yeah. Oh, here's half of the wood I have to give you.
You stay put, mister. This way, he'll be able to jump high.
Here.
Where is he? Where is he? Hold on, where is he?
Here.
Get your booty up here.
Right here. Here.
Hold on, Dylan. I'm doing something.
There you go. Half a stack. Which makes two stacks.
Thank you, you're
legs.
Wonderful and handsome.
Thank you.
Now, you should not be able to wander, you silly sausage.
I have midterms in college already. It's crazy.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Dude, I had my first test like a couple weeks ago. Like a week? Not even. Like a week ago.
Yeah, it's crazy. Just gonna do a lot of oak things. I didn't even get started on the base yet. I've only been doing the staircase. I feel like this is gonna be like a 3 hour long video.
Oh, probably.
I got deleted the old video files.
He's absolutely vibing, this man. I'm just so happy for him that he's so happy in his home.
That's nice. Thank you.
I gotta find some more coal.
I feel like the swab is the worst place to go trees. You just have to place out like individual dirt blocks.
Yeah, but I think it's fun.
I guess.
Well, how do you make charcoal? I can never remember how to do it.
It's wood into a furnace. Not planks, like the logs.
Oh, no, that's why.
Maybe you could also get OBS on Steve and record your point of view.
D'Angelo tried to get me to do that before, but he soon learned that I don't care.
Yeah, what's he doing? We haven't played with him in a couple of days.
Well, why do you like playing with D'Angelo so much? I'm joking.
No, we just need the more people the better, you know?
I get that.
But you're like good old reliable, you know?
Thanks.
I'm just digging up all this dirt so I can shoot. I'm stuck in here. Okay, no, I'm not. Ricky Berwick.
What?
Do you see that shirt that Ricky Berwick made?
Who is Ricky Berwick?
He's a crippled guy who makes fun that he's crippled.
Oh.
Yeah.
What's his shirt?
It was something like, I don't know. It was like retarded committee, and then like somebody commented like, we stand up to these slurs, and then Ricky Berwick said, real cripples don't stand up. It was hilarious. I have to send you the image. Oh yeah, I want to make bricks. Shoot. Oh shoot, I built the frog. There we go. I feel like if we're doing a YouTube video, we should both talk more. I just realized we haven't, like, said anything.
No, the thing is not that we should necessarily even be talking more, it's that usually this part gets edited out.
Shut up! Why do you want me to edit so bad?
Because that's how you make good content?
Well, what's the point even? Because... I'll make a good video. So, here's a video idea. So, Minecraft mods around like 1.7.10, they were like crazy. So I found this Super Mario mod, and I also found this there's this really good mod. It was actually like a planetoid gravity mod. It's called Star Miner. So I want to make a YouTube video and call it Super Mario Galaxy in Minecraft, and I'll just get those two mods and I'll like show gameplay, and I feel like that's gonna blow up, you know?
Yeah.
It's like a really good original video idea.
It is a good idea.
Because, like, everyone loves Mario Galaxy. I also have a Wii emulator. Maybe I should upload, like, Super Mario Galaxy and Super Mario 64 clips. I'm not gonna edit until I get like 1,000 subscribers. I only have like 26 now. I do have two videos that have reached like 10k views.
Really?
Yeah. SNL Bok Bok Momo Challenge. It was like this SNL parody of Momo. And then it was also the end credits for Don't Look Up. And they both got like 10k views. It's pretty cool, if you ask me. Man, I hate being sick. I still gotta make these farms.
I'm really almost done. I just gotta put torches on the top of my house. Well, on top of my palace, that is.
Yeah, I'm nowhere close to being done. Maybe I should replace the oak?
Did you grab that torch? No, you might. I don't care. It's one torch.
There you go. Behind you. Behind you. There you go. Yeah, I feel like I should replace the oak with brick, because it'll just be, like, easier to obtain. I'm just gonna organize this tree farm a little bit better. God, I got blow up my nose like every minute. Alright, I'm back. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna make sure I unmute my mic each time. All my friends are talking about this, new like documentary about Ted Bundy and Jeffrey Dahmer. I think it came out on Netflix or something. I haven't seen it yet.
That sounds cool.
They're all saying how they hate it. Because it like romanticizes them. They're like killers. Horrible people.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I need to make more shovels. I got a ton more dirt if you need any more.
I'm actually trying to get rid of all this dirt save for that little beacon.
Yeah. Well, I got a ton of sticks too. I got like a stack and a half. Oh, I actually have like 2.5 stacks. Do they sticks?
I'll take a bunch, if that's alright.
I'll give you a stack. I was just supposed to be with your chest about. It's not here. I was supposed to be your chest. There you go.
Yeah, thanks.
You're welcome.
Is this Pop Goes the Weasel, but it's epic?
I think so.
Honestly, like this doesn't really have any right to be looking as nearly as good as it does right now.
Yeah. Well, I got a good song. It's from Metal Gear Solid 3.
Is it the There Will Be Bloodshed one?
No, it's like this James Bond type song. Here we go.
That is Pop Goes the Weasel. In case you weren't aware.
I was aware.
This is James Bond.
No, this is it. It was on autoplay. I guess. Here we go. This should be copyrighted.
Wish this the apples it. Dropped apple seeds.
Skip. This is not. How do you stop?
Even clear.
I'm never making a playlist. I'm never putting a playlist on here again. I never played any Metal Gear games. I heard the story is like super complicated. Like, there's all these guys named Snake and they look alike. But there's like, there's the main guy named Snake and his name is Big Boss. And then he has like, he's friends with this guy who saved his life, and then they like, they do facial reconstruction surgery, so now there's two snakes. I think his name is like Punish Snake or something. And then Big Boss had three clone sons, and one was named Solid Snake, and then there was another one called Liquid Snake. and then another one called Solidus Snake. And Solidus Snake was like the president of the United States. And they all look alike too, except for Liquid Snake, he's like blonde. But they all have like an eye patch. And there's like, it's all four different dudes, but they look the exact same. Because one is the original, and then there's another one who had facial reconstruction surgery. And then there's two more that, they're like clones of the original guy. Through the rain, and someday you'll feed on a tree frog.
It's so deep that tries. Did you say someday you feed on a tree frog? I find that offensive.
It's a snake. Yeah, I want to play all the Metal Gear games eventually, but they're only on PlayStation.
Hello, little man. How are you doing, Josiah, you handsome boy? You have a name tag?
You can fish for one.
You can?
Yeah.
I'm going fishing. Do I have strength?
I have strength.
You have... Alright, if I don't have any strength, I'll take some from you.
I'll make the fishing rod for you. I have two stacks of saplings. We have two
stacks. Dude, get a composter. Make a composter. Saplings are awesome for composters.
I'd rather use them as fuel. Or we could grow trees faster.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying with the composter.
Oh, we need more iron, though. I want to automate it.
You can just put it straight in my...
Here.
Or just drop it on my face. That works, too. I'm going to fish next to my boy, Josiah.
Nice.
How's it going, man?
Trying to think of another song. I have to go on YouTube Music.
You know what I want to listen to?
What if I play a song that's in a video game? That's probably copyrighted.
No, yeah, it is. That's what. But I wanna be able to listen to music without having to worry about copyright. So can you not record? No, but can you separate the audio?
What? Just play it on YouTube. Just don't put it in Discord. I won't hear it.
You know what? That's an excellent idea. I'm going to put on my Halloween play.
Oh, we'll play Spooky Scary Skeletons?
Yeah, you know what? This probably... Look up, royalty-free Halloween music.
I'm sure that's royalty-free.
Yeah, but Spooky Scary... Yeah, put on Spooky Scary Skeletons in the meantime, but look for other...
It's a remix. How do I do the remix, though?
Yo, there's a dolphin! I like my doggy. He's hanging out. He's vibing. Look at him. He's so handsome.
Okay. Here we go. Alright, can you hear this?
Yes, I can.
Oh, that's really loud.
Sure, back my dude.
This is
bopping my head to music. It is?
I don't think it is. It shouldn't be.
Right, look at my magnificent compost.
How do you do it? Slabs?
I think it is slabs, yeah.
The Let's see.
Can you get rid of these boats or at least put them in a dock and not mine?
No. Okay, I will. Alright, can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Okay.
What was I just doing, Dylan?
I don't know.
Oh, shovel.
Okay, the trees are growing. I need to fill in these clay holes.
I'm getting a bunch of sand, so if you need to make glass, let me know.
Alright. I still have a lot more dirt than I thought I had. That's cool, I guess. Alright, how am I gonna do this? I wanted to make this. I should have made this 4x4. I should build it like that. That's like that. That's really. Okay, yeah, I know what to do now. How in the world did that happen?
Good night, my little frog prince. Not you, Dylan.
I'm not a frog. I know it's not me.
Oh, I have some sand for you.
I don't think I need any glass.
I gave you half a stack. Let me know if you need more. Do you have any, like, dye colors?
What color do you want?
What do you have?
None.
Oh, what?
Three skeletons, I can take them on.
Oh, can I take this poppy from you? I'm doing it, bye. Okay, bye.
I just took out three skeletons by myself, like a boss. And I'm getting more dirt too. Like
dang, my friend is so cool, he can take on how many skeletons by himself?
Three.
Dang, and not even in a fight.
Shut up. do your evil laugh. When did you, like, teach yourself how to do that, and why?
I just kept doing it, and then I started getting good at it.
So for my whole life, I had double jointed thumbs. Like I could bend my thumbs backwards at the big joint. Look at this frog; it's swimming. That's so cool. Okay, as I was saying, I had double jointed thumbs, and since I play so much on my keyboard, I like gave myself double jointed pinkies as well. Because like I have to bend my pinky in a weird way to press Control and Shift. So like it's not double jointed, which is cool, I guess.
That's neato. Yeah. Not healthy sounding necessarily, but neato.
Shut up, man.
All right, I'm going to bed. So.
All right. Where's my boat? Oh, I don't have a boat with me. Let me collect all these saplings at 6 first, because we don't have enough.
Bro, I seriously need coal, man. I gotta start a mine.
Yeah, I need more iron.
Huh?
I need more iron.
Yeah, I don't even care about iron necessarily. Like, the thing is, iron tools is kind of where I stop.
Yeah, diamond's like, too rare.
Not even that. Like, I just don't really care, you know? Like
for all the years I played on the Xbox 360, I probably only found diamonds, like, 5 times. That's it. I usually get, like, a bunch of iron, and I just, like, do base building.
Alright, let's go find... Here, that mountain over there must have some good stuff.
You can see that? What's your render distance?
I don't know, dude.
Okay, press escape, options, video settings.
I don't really care to find out at the moment. I'm more interested in...
Alright, how about you just, like, kill yourself? How about that, huh?
That seems unnecessarily violent of you to say. That hurts my heart.
Why don't you shut up? Huh?
That's slightly better, but not by a large margin.
Shut up, nerd.
My feelings. Oh, wait, I have a water bucket for exactly this. Ew, it's nasty water, because it's a swamp biome. I see some coal. Hi ho, hi ho, hi ho, hi ho.
You're a hi ho.
It's up to find some coal.
You just stopped singing.
I did not come here to be harassed, let alone to be harassed by you, of all people. So, how about you shut?
Yes, sir.
No, oh, I wanted to avoid mining andesite because it's just so god-awful.
It's actually the best of the bountiful stones. You know what bountiful stones are? They're the stones in the bountiful update, which is 1.8. That's what people usually call granite, diorite, and andesite. They're called bountiful stones.
Well, I'm getting a good amount of coal so far, so that's pretty poggers. Where else did I see coal? I saw more coal further up.
Do you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Alright. Was I muted this whole time, or no?
Not that I could tell.
Did you hear me talk about the tree glitch?
No, I did not.
Oh, wow, I must have been muted this whole time.
Oh!
What?
It's alright. I know where I was.
Okay, you did.
I know where I was.
Here, take this, friend.
Yeah, hop on. Here, can you just, like, drive me there?
Yes.
It's right, yep. You're going the right way. Toward the mountain.
My render distance, you know, is where the mountain is. Yours. Yes. Let's go.
It's just go to where my
look
boat is.
Look at all these lily pads you wasted. Oh my goodness. I don't think these are renewable.
Dude, I want to get to my stuff before it despawns. Lily pads are not the priority.
Yeah, they are. Okay, go. There's a huge cave right here.
Where'd I even fall? Okay, here.
Did you get your stuff?
I'm getting it.
What'd you have on you?
A bunch of stuff. Problem is, a lot of it was washed away, and there's a lava pool right here.
Oh, I see a lot of it. It's right here.
Where?
It's all right here, this waterfall. It's right below me. Quick, hurry. Oops, I got your torches. And your coal. Get something else. And your andesite. Here, I don't want this. Take that.
I want the coal.
There you go.
Alright, I'll fall behind here in the tree.
How'd you fall? From the waterfall?
Yeah, I landed on not water.
Oh, you were using the bucket, I see.
Yeah, do you have the bucket?
No. Do you have it?
Dylan. We gotta find the bucket.
I thought you just pick it up?
Alright, you look on the left, I'll look on the right. Oh, I did pick it up. Okay, I do have it. Never mind.
Let's go,
I'm just gonna grab the source block that was up here.
It's right here.
Now, gently and safely go down. Look, more coal. I couldn't have planned that better.
With zombies, are they gonna fall?
I wanna get to the coal over here, so I gotta bypass this lava. Okay.
Wow, there's a huge cave. Yeah, we need to find a giant cave like the last server we had.
Well, this area looks like it's going to be plentiful for a good minute.
There's a bunch of coal over here, too.
Well, there's some right here that I actually wanted to dig into. I see you. Can't sneak up on me. Think you're gonna sneak up on me?
Oh, yeah, there's a punk cave.
That's what I thought. Oh, growl all you want.
This recording's probably gonna be like gigabytes.
So, edit it down. Don't record the whole thing.
I'll just delete the previous videos. They're already uploaded to YouTube, so there's no point in keeping them.
Also, can you edit out the thing I said about the boat with the cat?
No, I already uploaded that.
Huh?
I already uploaded that. Well, you're not gonna get canceled for that. It's a mistake.
I know, but like, can you remove that, please? Because I don't like it. Like, not...
You didn't even say it, like, as an intentional boat joke.
No, I did say it as an intentional joke, but like, after saying it, in hindsight, I was like, you know, that's not in great taste, so,
Oh, you'll be fine. You'll be fine. I have D'Angelo's opinion on it.
Is that a slime somewhere?
Yeah, they spawned in the swamp biome.
Where is it? Mr. Slime, I would like to feed you to my froggy.
They spawned in swamp biomes or slime chunks, and slime chunks generate randomly throughout the world.
Honestly, I think we need a slime update.
Yeah, like Terraria, like blue slimes.
What is this?
I wonder if there's a mod like that. And you could have like different colored slime blocks. There is a mod where you get different colored slime blocks.
And they move separately, I know.
No, it's like, how do I explain it?
They don't stick to each other. They stick to the same color, but not different colors.
Yeah, and if you have a purple slime block, it'll stick to red and it'll stick to blue, but red and blue won't stick together.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah.
That's cool mechanics, that is.
Yeah, it's a mod, but I don't know. I saw it like a year ago, but it was
I think I'm gonna head back to my cock house. My phallus palace.
I saw palace, a tree palace. Grow. That's pretty cool.
What?
I saw a tree grow. That's always cool.
That is pretty cool.
Because it's a rare occurrence to see it grow. Unless you have like a ton. That is not really.
Bro, I literally hit my axe on a pig, and the pig took the rest of the durability. I'm like, damn, that is a durable pig. It's still alive, the pig. That pig is just one baller of a pig, you know?
Yeah, I think it deserves.
Oh, is that you or a zombie? Oh, that's you. Okay. Tee-tars!
Did I mute myself again or no?
Yeah, no, I can hear you.
Oh, shoot. It's hard to tell, like, how much blocks away something is. One. That's one. That's two. Three. Four. Okay. And I think we'll build number four this way. Okay, the more saplings we have, the faster we'll get oak. So I want to get like a literal ton.
Alright, there's a lava pit. There's a lava pit now, in case you need a lava pit.
That's cool.
I will,
Oh, we should do that lava pit generator, like, the last server we had.
Yes, we need dripstone to do that, so...
Yeah, we need a huge cave.
I will split this up evenly. And I'll give you the rest of the coal right now. Oh, I love shooting out of the urethra, it's so fun.
Nice boat, it's red.
I know. It got an acacia tree. There you go, behind you.
What was that? Oh, you gave me that?
Yep, coal.
Thanks, buddy.
Deer teeth, for you, kid!
What?
That's a Gravity Falls reference.
Deer... Oh! Oh yeah, Bill did that. For Gideon. That was the greatest show ever. I'm so sad it ended.
Oh, it was fantastic.
Maybe Disney Plus will like say, "Yo, Alex Hirsch, we need some money makers." And everyone loves
Alex,
Gravity Falls.
I've been thinking. What if we were to? What if we were to live in a society, so to speak?
We live in a gravity. A Gravity Falls.
Do you have any more oak wood?
Oak wood.
I have like 36 planks.
Moment. Oh, here, have that.
How many is that?
31.
Fantastic. I can only give you 14 slabs in return. How's that?
Oh, that's alright. Yeah. I need those.
Here you go.
For cob posters.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh,
back
boat,
into
like,
the urethra.
That's weird. Is this zombie gonna come towards me? They have like a really high detection range. Oh, yep. He's coming.
Dinosaurs are the best
genius. These spiders. What are these spiders? I have the high ground spiders. I also need more
spiders. Oh, you've got the high ground, do ya?
Yeah.
So okay, that's a matter
if
of
I don't
fact,
fall out
yeah.
Of my boat, that is nice. There we go. Get this zombie. I have the high ground.
I've got your mom.
Oh, you can kill a zombie two hits and an axe. Why do you have that like torch moon hanging above your thing? Did this spider spawn on my house? What kind of messed up game is this?
Oh, it's Minecraft.
Why did it spawn on my house?
Yeah, I've never played Minecraft before, mate. Oh, that's a shame.
You sound like you came straight out of the movie Brave.
If you had the chance to change your fate,
okay,
would
you?
Shut up. I'm just asking, bro. If you had the chance to change your fate, would you?
That's called free will, so we already do.
You see, we live in a society in which free will is more of an illusion. You see, the big banks, I don't even have a tangent to go off on. I did that. It was like an empty threat of a tangent.
Yeah. Whatever that sentence meant.
We live in a society
and we're new mother. We live in a sus society.
I'm gonna mighty ya. Just about.
I'm gonna make stairs on the inside of my place.
I'm gonna make stairs on the inside of Yo Mama. I'm sorry.
I hate you. That's a joke.
You know what else is a joke?
What?
Lying in fruit.
Huh?
Nothing. I'm saying I could have easily made another Yo Mama joke, but it would be low-hanging fruit, so I refuse to do it because I am an artist.
Why are there zombies in my base?
Why am I in your mom's bed? I see, because now I can't stop myself from saying them.
That's a really bad joke. That's not even funny, bro.
Damn, bro, you got the whole squad laughing.
Exactly. Oh, it's morning time. I can see the sunrise.
Let's watch this. The sun. Just want to make sure my boat still fits.
Follow me, my friend.
Oh, follow me, my friend.
Follow me. Oh, get my boat. Get my boat.
Get your...
Get
my boat. No, I'm not getting... First of all, no. Move. First of all, move. Because you're blocking my urethra. I can't even finish that.
L. Bruh.
Don't you L me.
L plus ratio plus your
weight. I don't even know what that means.
Plus you fell off.
Plus I didn't fall off of anything.
You really made this like the perfect width, so he doesn't have to, you know, just fall off.
It's not that I made it the perfect width. I didn't make it the perfect width. I had to raise the thing.
Oh, yeah. I gotcha.
I used some clever mathematics. And by clever mathematics, I mean I kept putting it places until it worked.
Gotcha, bruv.
I think this is the most well-lit cot I've ever seen.
You know you can waterlog leaves now in 1.19?
You did say that, yeah.
Look at this.
Where are you?
I want to do an experiment. I want to see if the leaves, like if the leaf decays, if the water will still stay there. Or will the leaf decay at all? Just an experiment.
I don't think it will decay.
I don't know. Let's find out. And if it does, will the water disappear or stay there? If the water stays there, will it expand out like when you usually place water down? Like, it goes to the adjacent blocks and then flows down? Or will it just flow straight down?
Alright, I'm just gonna make a video. I don't know how
to
screen
record.
Did you
bring all
these
boats back to my base?
Yeah, I moved them more toward your base because I don't want to have to deal with them.
I want a bridge. We should make a lily pad bridge.
No, because I'll smash the lily pads.
Just don't do that. How about that?
How about just don't put lily pads in the way of where I'm boating?
Okay. So look at this glitch. I want to show you this. It'll help you find trees in the swamp. Come over here.
Alright, hold on.
Okay, so what you do is you ram right into the tree. And then you shift. And then you go... Hold on. You have to mine this first. And then you can... What? Then you could do this, and you go in the block, and they mine it, and you pop right up. Isn't that cool?
It is pretty swagger.
I wonder if you could make like a hopper in a boat. It'll just like collect the stuff while you ride past it. That'd be pretty dope. All these trees have stopped growing. Oh, it did decay. See this?
Oh, is the water floating? Or
It spread out. It did go straight down. That's a shame.
Oh, that's interesting. Okay.
I sunk my boat, and I can't get into it anymore.
L.
Don't L me. Your name literally has L in it, Raphael.
Your name literally has twice as many L's as mine, so don't even talk.
That's actually true.
You know, Josiah, how are you, my little squish boy?
Like Raphael, a D-H-L-O.
Look at you hopping about.
I don't think anybody has said a bounced in the past 100 years.
You know, I don't think I need to keep him on the leash. Oh, or will he start swimming away if I take him off the leash? I'll keep him on the leash. But he has plenty of room.
I'm planting all these trees. We have to go mining soon.
I mean, I got enough torches to last me. I'm cool just living my existence here fishing with Josiah. See, that's the thing about me in Minecraft. Like, I will just stop being productive.
And
live a peaceful life.
Not only are we running out of coal and iron, but we also, like, I'm running out of cobblestone. I only have, like, half a stack left. And I need my stone.
Bro, make a mine.
I should. I'm gonna do that right now.
Just so you know, D'Angelo is, when he joins, I want him to live with me. That's what the second ball is for.
To live with me? My base is going to be huge. This is just a staircase.
Alright, but do you think he'd rather live in a big old base or a big old dick?
I don't know. We'll ask him.
The palace. Let's
sort
palace.
Out these chests as well, because I think, like, everything's split into two. But how am I gonna make the mine?
My little boy. My handsome man.
What are you, my mother?
No, it's my little froggy boy. I'm so proud of him for being himself at all times.
Oh, I thought you said bless you. I thought you were talking to me.
No, I was just praising my little froggy boy for being such a good little froggy boy. This sand is, like, marginally in my way. It must be destroyed.
True. What if I put some torches here? I built a torch wrong.
How's it going? You're so cute.
don't know how I'm gonna do this. I wanted it so it'd be like a. I don't know. I should have built this one block higher. I'm gonna be honest, but I didn't because I'm an idiot.
Oh. Okay. Dude, I got a letter.
What time is it? I feel like I've been recording forever. It's not even 10 o'clock? Oh my goodness. You know, I woke up at 3 o'clock in the afternoon because I've been sleeping all day. Well, I went to my classes, but after that,
I got an early morning tomorrow.
How early?
I gotta leave at like 7:30. My class starts at 8.
Oh, so you wanna stop? Wanna stop at like 10? We have like 11 minutes left?
Yeah, I wanna record just a tour of my house. So if you are okay with me giving you a tour, that'll just be the tail end.
Yeah, we could do that now if you want.
Hold on, yeah, I just wanna fix one more thing. Alright. First, I will show Joe.
What should I title this video? What did we do? Like base building? Because that's pretty much what we did. I should title the previous creative episode,
Pal's Phallus Grand Opening. Alright, here, follow me. And don't bump into my boat, because then that happens. So first we're gonna look at Josiah's crib. He's vibing.
Nice. Kill. No, I'm joking, I wouldn't do that.
I would moiter you. Look at him, he's just hopping along. Hop along, diddly-doo-da-day.
Oh, I like that glass. House. Looks very nice.
I know, it's cool, right?
Yeah, you should also do it on the sides, like the windows.
Nah, I feel like that'd be too much.
I feel like it'd look really cool. Like you could divide it by like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Oh. Oh yeah, let me take that. Okay.
Dock me boat. So this is my room over here. Not much. I got my chest. I got my bed.
That's nice.
And that's.
Here, have some shovels.
This is it for now. Pretty modest.
I gave you some shovels. You're welcome.
And then in this room, this is either going to be D'Angelo's room, or if he chooses not to move in, I'll make it a storage room.
Alright. It's pretty nice. Well,
thank you.
Alright, you want to go now? Want to stop?
Yeah, I am. I think. Yeah, you can stop the recording. I think I can make a chest.
Well, I want to stop recording when we stop doing something. I don't want my viewers to miss anything. Even though you're like my only viewer and you're playing with me.
Shoot.
Nice. Yeah, I was like a few iron away from a full iron armor, but then I didn't make it. And now I am naked.
I'm headbanging. As in, I'm banging your mom and giving her head.
Alright, well, stop now. We're at the server.
Yeah, you can end it, yeah. Hold on. Let me put this stuff in my chest.
I'll just title the creative boat episode, like, planning out bases and creative, and then I'll just title this one, base building and survival.
So that'll be, like, episode 2.5.
No, this... I don't know, maybe.
Alright, so
I'm maybe I should call it episode 2C as a creative.
Alright.
Alright, disconnect. Peace. Alright, bye viewers. It's probably gonna be like a 2-hour long episode. Alright.
Again, because this man won't edit.
Yeah. Alright. Bye viewers.